how to properly mount your CPG Salamander. Reference the user manual mounting instructions for more specifics on the necessary hardware. First, remove the 4 A-bolts, the 4 flat washers, and the 4 spring washers from the backside of the backsplash. Keep 2 flat washers and 2 spring washers to use later during assembly. Remove and discard the top shelf from the backsplash. Next, remove all the C-bolts from the backside of the backsplash and support brackets. Keep the 10 bolts to use later during assembly. Remove the 2 support brackets and backplate assembly from the range and replace them with 2 new support brackets. Secure the new support brackets to the backplate assembly with 6 C-bolts. Remove 8 A-bolts, 8 flat washers, and 8 spring washers from the back of the Salamander. Keep 4 A-bolts, 4 flat washers, and 4 spring washers to use during the next step. Now attach the 2 L-shaped brackets to the backside of the Salamander using the A-bolts, flat washers, and spring washers you removed from the back of the Salamander. Lift the Salamander and place it into the backsplash assembly. Use 6 C-bolts to secure the support brackets and backplate assembly to the back of the range. Then secure the support brackets and backplate assembly to the back of the Salamander using 6 C-bolts. Remove and discard the 4 rubber feet. Finally, attach the heat shelf to the backsplash using 2 B-bolts, 2 flat washers, and 2 spring washers. You have now successfully mounted your CPG Salamander.